Fanning at that outside pitch, two straight strikeouts by Gausman. Did we say he's a competitive player and he's going to be back?
Yeah, man, I mean, the bases are loaded. You got no outs, and suddenly Gausman's going deep. And, you know, acting like this is not a pressure situation. Steve Leeson's coming. He's coming up and really mowed down a couple of batters here for this post-140 squad.
One of the things that you will see occasionally, and I'm not trying to jinx anybody here, but the bases loaded, no outs. You get tensed up, you really go to work, and after you get that second out, you kind of relax and you get a single right here. It's going to be a two-run single.
Yeah.
Then they bobble it, so runners are going to advance to runners all the way over to third. But I was just going to say, sometimes the team relaxes after you get those two big outs after the bases loaded, no outs. I don't know if it was really them or just a great hit by Carter Brooks.